Okay, so we're back with this washer again. This is the Whirlpool model number WTW7500GC. Today we're going to do the white cycle and we're going to do the four sheets. This will be kind of like a quick video, or hopefully it's quick. We'll see how fast it's going to go. We're going to do also the water level. We're not going to select deep water. We're going to see if it can figure it out itself. This is going to be a good test because it's four sheets and it's kind of bulky. And we're just going to see what it can do. Let me get it loaded up first. Drop this here like that. There's one, two. Three and four, kind of off-centered. All right, so we got that. Let's go ahead and get this thing started. Let's make sure we're zoomed in okay, or focused in. Put it on autofocus, make it a little bit easier. Right there. Okay, so we're going to power this up over here. Then we select whites. And let's do heavy duty. Temperature. That's going to be like right in between cold and hot. Soil level. We're going to do the max. So it's going to be 50 minutes. Spin. This is going to be on high. It's going to be 1 hour and 6 minutes in deep water. We got options for on or off, and we're going to do deep water off to see if it can calculate the right amount of water for this type of load. So we're going to get this thing started here. And it doesn't like something. Let's see what's going on. Okay. Let's try this again. Okay, so we're good. We'll let this thing run. I do have to go run an errand real quick, so I'll be back here hopefully before the video is over. Be right back. Thank you. Okay, looks like we're done, guys. Thanks for watching and thanks for tuning in. Everything came out fine. I think the spin, it feels light enough, so it won't spend too much time in the dryer. I think it did okay. So what I may do is repost the footage from the the HD footage. Just want to make sure I did press record. So I did record this in HD. I'll send it up to YouTube. It probably takes about a day or two. And sometimes I'll just send it up there, and then everybody can watch it when they want. Or I may do a premiere. I know it's kind of redundant to do the premiere, but sometimes we get together and have a conversation about the washer or other things that you want to talk about. It's no big deal, and I do appreciate that. And I think there's enough of you guys that kind of chime in and show up to the premiere where we can have a discussion. And I think that's cool. I think it's fun. With all this Corona stuff going on, we can, change gears and do something else. And there is a request by Zare, and she wants to see like a sweater and some kind of, a cycle to wash that one item with some soap and stuff like that. So I can make that happen. It's not a big deal. Before we send this thing back to the front, I'll probably bring a sweater or something like that and wash it in here and see what how it performs. I think Bruce would like that too. He likes that that wool cycle if it has it, but this one doesn't have the wool, but we'll use the probably like a Delicate or something like that. So I'm gonna say hi to Bruce and Jerry, Edward Downs, Caesar, Preston, Janice. I haven't I think it's the first time we've seen Janice. Thanks for tuning in. Gigi, United Puppet Cartoons. I don't know your first name, but we'll probably learn it over time. Downs Life and Safety. We'll say hi to him or them. DeSoto, Texas. So I know he lives in Texas. That's cool. And who else did I miss? If I scroll up to the top, Zare. Cammy Cam, though, we said goodbye to him. He had to leave a little early. That's about it, really. Yeah, detergent. So they do want to see detergent. I need to go buy some. When I bring the sweater from the house, I'll bring some detergent as well. See you later, Caesar. We'll catch you next time. And I'll try to do something else. I'll try to do a live stream tomorrow, possibly with that sweater. So I'll see if I can make that happen. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching and tuning in. Take care. We'll see you next time.